Fernandinho, that's 28 points from 10 games in the league, which equals a Premier League record. It's been a fantastic start to this season, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, we draw home against Everton. But it's okay. We win most of the games, and we are happy for that, especially for the momentum that we are playing. And we are scoring so many goals, and I hope this can make the difference at the end.
And for you personally, it's always nice to get on the score sheet.
Oh yeah, it's okay. It's always nice, no, to score goals, especially in the game like this. So they were so close, so deep defensively, and when you score a goal, you are happy. And of course, when you win the game, you are more happy. So I'm happy at all to help my team to score the goals and to keep the top of the table.
I think most people feel this is the strongest squad City have ever had. You know, there's real competition for places. As a player, is that what you need to kind of to keep you on your toes and keep you motivated?
That's good to hear, you know, especially from the fans, because, you know, the fans are enjoying the way you are playing. All the game they come to support us in the stadiums, even away. So we are happy, you know, because they are happy as well. And you just have to keep this, the good momentum, the good performance you are doing. And we'll see at the end if we can confirm that, if it's going to be the best team, the best Man City ever.
Just a word on Leroy Sané, another great performance today. He generates a lot of power with that left foot, doesn't he, when he shoots?
Yeah, he's quickly, he's fast. He's got so much quality, you know, with the ball. And when he make the run behind the line back, he's very, very dangerous. And of course, he's top class. And I hope he can be, you know, he can improve more to be at the top level as soon as possible to help us, to help his national team. And of course, if he can score more goals, it'll be better for him, better for us, and of course for the fans.
We play Napoli next. I mean, that's a huge game now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going to be a huge game, you know. It looks like to play in South America, you know, the supporters come down to support them. The atmosphere is going to be amazing, and I hope our boys can be prepared for that, can be ready. It's going to be a tough game for us, and if you win that, you almost guarantee the qualify for the next round.
Well played today. Thank you.